Welcome everyone to our plating presentation of SnöBar's Grasshopper Cocktail Ice Cream. We're going to be doing a very simple ice cream cookie today. Choose any cookie you like, followed by a scoop of our delicious ice cream on top, like so. You can make the scoop as big or as little as you want it. On top of that, we're going to do a second cookie that's been covered in chocolate ganache. Chocolate ganache is very simple to make. It's basically a cup of chocolate chips with a half a cup of heavy cream that you heat up, mix it all together, and you drizzle over the cookie. You let it set before you use it. To finish up our dish, colored granulated sugar and a sprig of fresh mint on the plate for garnish. And there you have it, our SnöBar Grasshopper ice cream sandwich.